Hey, you're finally awake. I'm your new owner. I will look back at you, but I need to look at the road. Safety first, you know, 10 and 2 and all that. Anyway, this is the perfect time to give you all the backstory you need. While you sit there looking around, exposition, as they call it. Most movies and games do this a lot, actually. But you might not even have noticed it half the time. Oh, look, Biggs! Ooh-wee, close one. Where was I? Oh, right. I should really start explaining things before this intro ends. Don't have too much roll left. Look, we're almost there. Okay, so where do I begin? I captured you because you have quite the reputation. Wreaking havoc in Goatville and Goat City Bay. Rumor has it, you even went up to space. Not sure how much of that is true, though. A lot of copycats or copy goats popping up here and there, trying to steal your thunder. But that was then, and this is now, and now you're mine. I'll train you to become the best goat ever. You're gonna make me filthy rich. I'm gonna milk you dry. Ain't nothing gonna stop this dynamic duo, or trio, or quartet. You know this is a multiplayer game, right? Here we are. Let me just come around back. Sit tight, I got some more things to ramble about. Hey, hey, look at me. Now look over there. See that thing? That tower? You see it? That gold tower that looks super cool. Like a bit too cool to be meant for a simple, stupid goat like you. You see it? Right over there. Just follow my finger. That thing is your home from now on. I heard some rumors online that those goat towers are some kind of entrance to a secret place. That sounds a bit too out there, if you ask me. Maybe you should investigate. Just promise me you'll go to the goat tower after this way too long intro ends. Man. To be honest, I can't believe you haven't skipped yet. Well, since you're still here, have a little token of my appreciation. Now, get out of my Skyrim cart and go to the Gold Tower. Have fun. Please don't refund. Bye now.
I can't see anything ruining this perfect day.
The worst day of my life. Here I am, just minding my own business. Thank you.
Greetings.
Is that a goat, or am I seeing things again?
Have you seen the goat roaming around?
Wow. Just wow.
My Billy was a brother. His name was Goat.
I like your funny words, friend.
My brother was a goat. His name was Billy.
Happiness is a choice, you know.
Our conversation is going really well.
That's the best thing I've heard in my life.
Nice weather today. Just like yesterday.
Goodbye.
Take care. I'll see you soon. Adieu.
Thank you. not gonna hurt you.
How dare you! forbidden!
Thank you. answer so I can kick your ass!
Oh.